Dixon was striding forward, but puts the brakes on. Now Frey is around Jermie LYNCH, and LYNCH going to go into the book now, being shown a yellow card here in the 39th minute after a nasty challenge on Luis Frey.
Number 9, minute 39.
Take another look. Frey's taking that big touch, as we've seen a number of times today, that's gotten some defenders into trouble. And a little bit late there from Jermie LYNCH.